Call of Duty Advanced Warfare is the game that envisions a powerful future, where both technology and tactics have evolved to usher in a new era of combat for the franchise. As the first game from Sledgehammer Games Studios, I must say that they did an awesome job. It might not as well be the best game in the Call of Duty franchise, but I really enjoyed it so much that I gave it a negative review upon release. Now, 10 out of 10. Seems like every Call of Duty game gets better after a couple of years of its initial release. Weird. Anyway, we are here today to improve the performance of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. First of all, download the Low Specs Experience. It's a free tool that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game options. So install it and then start it from a desktop shortcut. Go to the Optimization Catalog tab and select Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, press Load the Optimization and extract this installation in the folder where your game has been installed. After that, start the Ragnatech Control Panel and this window will pop up. Now select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to run your game on, then simply press optimize and start your game. Hopefully after this you'll see more frames per second on your FPS counter. You can also watch the rest of this gameplay if you're interested. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful, dislike it if you're the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
Sentinel 01, I need a sit rep.
Kingpin, engage the large Atlas force on the bridge. We need to blockade any incoming ships.
Copy that, we're moving to intercept.
friendlies up ahead. Watch your fire.
Got the van boxed in. 50 meters.
Moving to assist. Get out of the van! On the ground! On the goddamn ground! We got the driver! Check that van.